So Cody Bellinger returns to Dodger Stadium for the first time since becoming a Cub to a standing ovation. Moving forward, MLB wants teams to apply for these moments, and it needs to be approved by MLB. But because it's 2023, Cody can't enjoy this moment, the fans certainly can't enjoy this moment, and umpire Jim Wolf calls an 0-1 pitch clock violation in the middle of this. How can this be good for baseball?